Oh snap, ladies. This your boy. Yeah, Big Tree. I'm about to teach y'all how to get real sexy on the makeup stuff. You under dig it? But we doing it my way. You ready? Let's go. Alright, first we're gonna put that little white stuff on the eyes, you heard me? That chalk like they had in school. That fat chalk like the kindergarten ass chalk. Yeah, you put that on your eyes and just smooth that shit out. Yeah, then you get your little brush tool. Yeah, you gotta make it real fine and dandy, you understand me? Yeah, you like that. Smooth it on out, girl. Yeah. Then you take that little brush and get up under them eyebrows, you know what I'm saying? Get them lids right. Get that lid right. Pop that lid right, yeah. Get it right, mama. And you gotta dab, 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 dab. And then you take that little sharp brush. That little brush looks like it's damn near handicapped. Get that little sharp brush and you put that Bodak yellow on them eyelids. And you see y'all ladies with them fat ass eyeballs? Y'all could do real good on that. Cause it pops out like the sun. Y'all remember the eclipse just came. So that yellow just gonna pop up out your face, you hear me? Yeah. Smooth it out. Smooth it out. Yeah. Get it right. Alright, let's go to something else. You get another brush. And I don't know why, but you are doing the exact same shit. I don't know the difference, but whatever she doing, do that. Because it look like it worked. Smooth it like a highball fade. Call that the booster fade for the eyes. Then you hit it with that Bodak yellow again. Bodak yellow. Again with a brush. And you're doing something that look like you're doing it right. Follow her lead. She knows what she's doing, I promise you. I saw how it looked at the end of the video. Rub it on out, baby girl. Rub it on out. Yep. Make sure you ain't got nothing in your eye. All that powder. Rub it out. Rub it out. Alright. Then you get the little... That look like a little Brillo pad. And you clean your brush with it. And then you smooth that shit out. God damn. Y'all do some smoothing on y'all eyes. You know that? But hey. That's what it takes to make it sexy. You understand me? Make that shit happen. Fast. There you go. Get up all up under that. Look like you got a little brush dust on your eyelids, but that'll be all right. Then you take another brush that looks like the other handicap brush, but a little bit longer, and you're putting a little white stuff under it. That brush look handicapped. I'm sorry. It is what it is. It look like it rode this short bus. Then you put the little white up under there. Get it right. I ain't saying handicap ain't beautiful. I'm just saying handicap. It's short. And I ain't saying short. It's handicap. But something wrong with that brush because it got a little bit half. Then you take the wedge thing. Look like a eraser. Look like the magic eraser that clean toilets and stuff. And you take that and you rub the pot all up under your eyes. And you just smooth it out. It's going to make your skin feel like a baby bottom. I don't know what the hell a baby bottom feel like, but that's what them people say on TV. And then you put your little concealer. That's concealer, huh? The little liquid stuff that we be selling. You put that and make tribal signs. Look like a tribe. The lost tribe of Judah. And you smooth it out. And you say, Christopher Columbus didn't find America. He found Indians already own this motherfucker. And you smooth it out for you. I don't know if you're Indian or African, but it look cool. So just do the cool stuff. Anything that's cool, do it. And yeah, smooth it out. Make sure you get that lip. That lip important. Because you don't want to not get the lip, and you have a bigger mustache than the man that's coming to pick you up at 7 o'clock to bring you to eat out or the movie tavern somewhere. So you make sure you get that right. And rub that magic eraser. That eraser is erasing all of the ugly and putting on all of the sexy. So make sure you erase that shit. Get it right. See how smooth that is? I told you she knows what she's doing. That girl is a beast with this. Follow her lead. Scrape. Scrape. Get it right. Scrape. Ah! And get that chin. Don't forget that mustache. And then you put some more in the middle. I think she be saying she contouring. I might be wrong, but it sounds like I know what I'm talking about. Then you go back to your little drawer and you get that big chalk. And you rub that chocolate under your eyes. Make sure you don't get nothing on that ball, because you don't want to go on your date with red eyes and chalk everywhere. Can't even see the guy that's going to pick you up. Get you another little short bus brush. Yeah, that's right. Short bus brush. And smooth that out with a little bit more. Throw that yellow in the corner. Get it in the counter. Get it in the counter. You hear me? Yeah. Blink. That's one thing about makeup. When y'all ladies do y'all makeup, y'all blinks a lot of time. Then you get your Brillo pad, clean a little sharp on that. Then you want to smooth them out again. Let me see how many times she been blinking. I told y'all that you gotta blink. Blinking is beautiful. The B in blink stands for beautiful. So blink. Yep. Then you look at the camera like, I know I'm sexy already. Then you keep going, boy. I'm telling you. Get it. Now that take away them bags from when you ain't sleeping because that nigga ain't call you in 4 days and you wondering if he messing with a side piece. So that wipe away them, I ain't getting no rest because I'm stressing marks. Then you got to draw some more tribal marks. And that's going to make it look like you're not plastic. That's what she told me. She said, this is what you do to make your face look real. Yeah. It is going to come out fire. Look how that's coming out. I think that's called plastic surgery cheekbones in a container. Because that's what it do. Contours your cheekbones. Look at that. Look at that. No surgery involved. All with a brush. And you get that big brush. You ain't got no more sharpness. See, that's when you're going to be professional. You're getting the ones that's big and just smooth out all your face. You see that? You see how that look? You got to look at the contour in that. She lifted her cheekbones to make it look Indian or something. And now she's making it look Asian. Because she wants long eye cuts or whatever that is. But you use that. I think that's the eyeliner. You use the eyeliner and it's going to make it very nice and sharp and exquisite. You got to be exquisite when you go in the movie tavern. And if not, you're going to take your next door to Hooters. So you got to be exquisite. Yeah, get it right. Get it sharp. But don't mess up. Because you don't want to be writing your children's name on side of your face. Because that thing is like a sharp. See how you do that? And you make a little tear. See, that's when it's getting exquisite. You look like some wings. You look like you're an angel, girl. You're an angel. Look at that. Draw them wings on them eyes. When you batten them eyes, make it look like you're a flyaway. Watch when she blink. It's gonna look like she's gonna levitate. Watch you go. Wait on it. That. Boom. Flyaway. Told y'all. She getting them right. The wings. All right, you done drawing your wings. And you get a mark-a-lot. Oh, no. That's a... I know what that one is. That's called mascara. That's right. You take the mascara. What is that? You blot the little baby hairs under your eyes. Yeah. Then you get the big hairs on the top. We're gonna call that the feather thing. Because your eyes look like wings, so we're gonna call that the feather thing. And then you gotta add on, even angels get extensions. So we're gonna put some fake lashes. Don't tell me that's angels getting extensions. Don't look at that. Angels get weave too. We're gonna call this eyelid weave. It's a bundle. Yeah. This them bundles. This them 2 for $20 bundles. And then you make sure that you get that right. This that shit you can't buy at the hair store. This come imported. Then you're back, then you fly away. Now you can fly forward and backwards because you got the bundles on your eyes. Yup, there you go. Then you get that big brush, and you're looking like a star. Superstar. That's what we're going to call this brush. That's that superstar brush. Yeah, get it right. Smooth in that little contour. That plastic surgery in the can in a little container. Yeah, this shit right here. adds the shine into your life. Glow. That's called nose smoothing. That technique right there came from India, and we call that Indian nose smoothing. And you take your little finger and you drag it. That's really to get the little excess. See, that's that mustache move. Mustache move. Get it right. Ladies, be sure to perfect the mustache move, and then you get air out of nowhere. I'm Unique Cosmetics. This is the brand that's taking over. The best makeup in the country, in the world. We all over the place. And she about to put it on her mouth. That's right. I ain't say mouth. I say mouth. Because it don't come off. I'm Unique Cosmetics. Suede Velour Lip Collection. Gold. Standard of beauty. Could be my own voice. Then you apply that. See, you ain't did nothing till you put the Omni-Unique on your lips. I don't care what all that other stuff was. Until you put this, you ain't ready. And you hit them with the Marilyn Monroe. I ain't mess with the president. I just sung at the White House look. And then it's time for you to go to Movie Tavern. You're gonna get two drinks of steak. He's gonna bring you home in time. That's right, you did it. I'm Big Trey, and I just taught y'all ladies how to be fly, how to be sexy. Subscribe to this page. Go to our Facebook and hit the like page on Omni-Unique Cosmetics, Facebook.com. Follow us on Instagram. Go to the website. Like the website. Subscribe to our newsletters. Buy a bunch of products. Buy some for your mama. Buy some for your mother-in-law. Buy some from your baby daddy, mama. Even though she don't like you and she talk about you till you tune when you're not around, buy her some too. Buy some for your baby daddy sister, the one who you don't know if she a boy or a girl. She like them too. So peace. We out of here. And guess what? Guess what? Wait on it. Oh, it don't come off. We out of here. We are out of here. Thank y'all. Peace.